Video will start in 8 cancel. Get Chelsea FC updates directly to your inbox plus subscribe. Thank you for subscribing. Could not subscribe. Try again later. Invalid email. Chelsea have been given the chance to snap up Borussia Dortmund striker Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. In January, the Gabon international is available following the breakdown of his relationship with the German club. Aubameyang has netted 17 goals in 19 games this season, but his campaign has been peppered with controversy and Dortmund have had enough. Chelsea are among a number of sides to have been made aware that he is on the market with just over a month to go before the transfer window reopens. Image: Reuters. Boss Antonio Conte is looking to increase his options up front as his Premier League champions trail in the wake of current leaders Manchester City. First choice Alvaro Morata has 8 top-flight goals this season but has admitted he is struggling with the demands of playing 3 games a week while backup Michy Batshuayi out injured. And Morata himself suffered a hamstring injury last month. Image: Getty. Aubameyang was sent off in Dortmund's astonishing 4-4 draw with Schalke at the weekend. His side had been 4-0 up at the time of his 55th minute dismissal, with Aubameyang on the score sheet. Following his exit, Schalke scored 4 times in the final half hour to snatch a point. Earlier this month, he was suspended by Dortmund ahead of their game with Stuttgart for disciplinary reasons. While those reasons were not explained, a number of his teammates are believed to have complained about his poor timekeeping. Image: EPAFA, Rex, Shuttershock. He is also alleged to have angered his club by taking part in an unauthorized video shoot. A year ago, he was suspended for a Champions League game against Sporting Lisbon after jetting off to Milan against the wishes of then-coach Thomas Tuchel. Earlier this year, Aubameyang is said to have been given club permission to make a trip to Barcelona, but still returned late from it.